rest of my team. Yeah,
when Flanders Steele in World War I, she took a bad hit from a Bertha gun. She turned blood red in World War II. She hung limp and low by the time battle was through. She was in Korea, Vietnam. She went where she was sent by her Uncle Sam. The Native Americans, blacks, brown, yellow, white, all shed red blood for the stars and stripes. And in her own good land here, she's been abused. She's been burned, dishonored, denied, refused, and the very government for which she stands has been scandalized throughout the land. And she's getting threadbare. She's wearing